Previously.
Aw, I don't have Melter.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Litter Knight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are gonna be doing the daily climb today. Yep. And I have a video camera, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Character the Silent. All stars start with 5 colorless cards. Cursed Run, whenever you defeat a boss, become cursed. Your starting relic is replaced with Cursed Key, Darkstone Periap, and Duvu Doll. Vintage. Normal enemies drop relics instead of cards. Oh my god, that's amazing! That's amazing. I'm gonna have so many relics. Time for a challenge. Alright. Granted. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, which way will we go? This one. I have no idea if my camera's in the way of anything. Oh, it is. It totally is. Oh, I know. I could be right here. I can't see myself. I could be right here. That's awesome. Now you can see all of my stuff up here, and you can see me. You can't see my mouse under here anymore, but that's fine. And if this gets in the way, I could just move it again. It's whatever. Oh, you can't see the rest of my screen. I think that would do it. I think we're good now. I think this is a lot better. Now when I look down at my camera, it looks like I'm looking at the game. It looks like I'm looking at the game. Yeah. Anyway, sorry about that. Draw 3 cards. Redamage 1 weak. That first. Draw 3 cards. Wait, why do I have 4 energy? Oh. Gotcha. Okay. That's interesting. So I can block everything and then I can attack you twice. My turn. Wait, can you hear me? Yes. Ah. Yes, you can. Alright. Don't need to use that yet. Just gonna hit you. And my turn. I want an ice cream cone. Give me an ice cream cone. Didn't I exhaust this already? Ooh. That one, I don't care for it. Another one of those, and then that, and then my turn. Okay. This is weird playing with the camera. Oh, it's delayed. I'm gonna have to restart OBS again. Okay. Well. Neutralize. Attack. I can't attack you anymore, so I'll attack you next turn. It'll be fine. Pardon me. And please die. Thank you. Can I turn down my graphics? Whenever you add an attack card to your deck, it is upgraded. Well, that's not helpful, is it? Okay. Jack of all trades. Do I have a skill in my draw pile I want? Not really. Block. Draw 3 cards. or block, attack, and attack. Awesome. Alright. Draw 3 cards. I don't need this. I can throw that away for now. I don't really care. Should be able to kill you next turn if I, as long as I get 2 strikes. Yeah, okay. And boom. Alright. Dreamcatcher. Cool. Alright, start with Jack of all trades. Ooh. Yes. Alright. 2 block and draw a card. Okay. This is fine. All is fine. Yeah, why not? Don't need that. Alright. Bend and then strike you. You're only doing 4 damage. But at the end of your turn, you get 3 strength. Ugh. Utilize that shit. Draw 3 cards. You're doing 6 damage. Draw 3 more cards. Alright, twice. And strike twice. Pardon me. Oh boy. Can I kill you? Do this then. Alright, and then hit you, and I'm going to take A damage. Sure. Ooh. Cool. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which way would I like to go? This one. You walk into a room to find a large hole in the ground. As you approach the hole, an enormous serpent creature appears from within. Ho-ho! Hello! What have we got here? Hello, adventurer. I ask a simple question. The most fulfilling of lives is that in which you can buy anything. Do you agree? I don't have... I gain a weak, but I would also gain a strength. I want it. Yes! This will all be worth it. Yeah, I don't care. I get a strength from this. No downside. Alright. Draw 3 cards. Utilize you. Draw 3 cards. All trades. I can gain 10 block. Deal 7 damage to you. Hell, I could kill you if I wanted to, but I've got enough block that I don't care. Damage to you, and end my turn. Spit web. Oh. Okay. Alright. You haven't hit me yet. There's no reason to use that. I can kill 2 of you. So, boop, and boop. And then I can survivor this. And end my turn. 30. Delicious tea. Alright. And can I kill you? No, I can't. That's fine. and die. So far, so good. Ooh, a letter opener. So, I gain 4 block. If I get... Interesting. Let's smith a card. I'm gonna upgrade you. 2 random colorless cards in my hand. You know what? Do I want to go to the merchant? Yes, I do. I don't see why not. Hello. Welcome. Okay. I've only got 18 cards. That would be legit. But look at this. Besides, I want to keep my deck small. You come across a dapper-looking cherry gremlin. It's time to spin the wheel! Are you ready? Of course you are! Play. What will we get? There's no downfall. I got money. You win some gold! Yay! Prize? Yay! Please. It's just so anticlimactic. That's great. Injury. Whatever. Your HP is full, gain energy at the start of each turn. Ooh, 5 energy. Alright. So strike, jack of all trades. Sure. See you again. I could have survived that card, huh? Oh well. Alright. Draw 3 cards. Oh, there's my survivor. Okay. Master of strategy. Deal 6 damage. More damage. Deal some more damage. Neutralize. And end turn. This is going well. Uh-oh. Alright. I'm gonna take 2 damage. That's so sad. And you're gonna lick me again. Ugh. It's not okay. Don't do that. Gonna lick me. Ugh. Too much licking. Alright, so now I can just kill both of you. Do I want to? I kinda wanna draw my bandage first. Can I do that? Nope. I'm actually just gonna play a skill this turn. I want my bandage. I want full health, fucking hell. Doesn't matter. There we go. Now I can kill you. Alright. Ooh! Let's go to the merchant. Why not? I think I'm gonna go fight an elite. I'm not adding cards to my deck, though. I don't have shivs. I have a small enough deck pile that I can do this. Might as well. 20 cards. Hello there. I'm gonna use this. This. Cards and twice. awesome. Give me my turn. You're gonna die of wind. Neutralize you. Strike. Oh, I could have killed you. I redo. Oh well. I'm gonna take a little bit of damage. Ouch. Not happy with this. Alright. Can I draw three cards? Well, that sucks. I play three skills. Okay. All right, now you're dead. That's how we do that. Okay. My camera is so delayed. It's so annoying. Whenever an enemy dies, gain an energy draw card. I didn't. Sleep. Yeah. I want my full health, damn it. I don't care for any of this. Thank you. I just wanted the damage. I have so much strength. Nope, not that one. First. Yeah. Take A damage. Fuck you. Cards. Cards. Neutralize. Oh, it's a lot of concentrating. Ooh, every three turns gain an energy. Hell yeah. I'm gonna upgrade a card. Is that what I wanna upgrade? Yes. I have a feeling this will come in handy. Alright. This advantage up now. I'll gain an extra energy each turn, but I'm gonna save it just in case. Damn it. Energy next turn. Hi, I'm gonna throw some poison at you. Actually. Take like 6 damage. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow. Okay, this is fine. Stop licking me, please. Let's go. Gross. Okay. Spin. Hit you again. I throw 6 poison at you. Is that enough to... be a waste of a poison. Block, draw a card. Start with you. Back. My turn. I could've... could use my gambler's brew. About that. Oh well. Okay. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill him anyways. Okay. Go away. Who is calling me? Go away. I don't care. Okay. And you're dead. Gain one intangible every 5 turns. Another grand finale. Die. I kinda want die. Grand finale isn't doing me much good right now. I don't want Pandora's box. Well, I have no way to defend myself anymore. But it's okay. So I'm going to end that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of what? Oh, camera. That's right. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye!